Assalamu alaikum viewers, you are watching Ocentra Engineering Services and I am your host Kamar Hassan Iqbal. Friends, today we are going to discuss about the PLC, Delta PLC, that is DVP 24ES series. So this video we will see the hardware, how to input and where is the input and how indication and where is the output and about the programming cable that used for the simulation, the compiling of the PLC for this Delta. So during this video we will see that in our PLC, that is actually the input LED and that is the output LED, and that is the power, showing the power on, run and error LED. That is, you can say this 24ES series. If you search, you want to see the more detail, you can search through this Delta DVP 24ES. So 24ES mean this 24 total IOs, that input, these are the input. You can if you can calculate this input and output is total is 24. So you can see these are the total input are 18. These are the input you connect here, input, and these are the power supply for the PLC, and that is the cable RS232 that we are using here in our system. These are the output connection here. So that is a total overview of the Delta PLC. So thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you.